you work with electronics, then you will be familiar with these kind of lead acid batteries, and working with them, it is necessary to know the battery voltage, and that can be known by a multimeter. Every time using the multimeter sucks. So in this small video of hack, I will be showing you how to make the simplest battery voltage level indicator with few components. But first, if you are new here, then make sure to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Now we will need just few components to make the indicator, some LEDs and presets of any value. Now take a piece of prep board and start by placing the potentiometers, they should be in a row. After placing all the potentiometers, solder them. Now all the leftmost side and the rightmost side terminals of the potentiometer must be common. After doing that, place one LED on the middle terminal of each potentiometer. The cathode of the LEDs and ground must be common. Solder the anodes of the LED to the middle terminal of the each potentiometer. The tricky part is that setting the potentiometer's values, like the green LED should glow for 4.8 volt, the blue LED should glow for 4 volt, the white one for 3 volt, yellow for 2 volt, and the red one for 1 volt. Here I have used a potentiometer to vary the voltage to see how the LEDs changes their states. Now see, the battery is fully charged, the same is indicated by the LEDs. If we consider this old battery, the voltage should be 3 volt. And checking it with multimeter gives 3.4 volt. Thanks for watching.